Now, Taji Booker and the Jazz Combos Ensemble, what are we going to do, Taji?
I'm singing Old Lady Be Good by Chris Webb.
All right, all right.
Heather Henson, and she's going to do something from the musical theater repertoire. What are we going to do, Heather?
A trip to the library.
A trip to the library. Okay, maybe we should say a trip to the art exhibit. What do you think, huh?
Art!
She's going to change the words to a trip to the art exhibit, or a trip to art fields. Here we go. All right, you ready? A trip to art fields.
Suddenly all of my confidence dribbled away with a pitiful plop. My head was beginning to swim and my forehead was covered with cold perspiration. I started to reach for a book and my hand automatically came to a stop. I don't know how long I stood frozen, a victim of panic and mortification. Oh, how I wanted to flee. Gentle voice whispered, pardon me. And there was this dear, sweet, clearly respectable, thickly bespectacled man who stood by my side and quietly said to me, don't mean to intrude, but I was just wondering, are you in need of some help? I said no. Yes, I am. The next thing I know, I'm sipping hot chocolate and telling my troubles to Paul, whose tender brown eyes kept sending compassionate For suddenly I can see the magic of books. I have to admit, in the back of my mind, I was praying he wouldn't get fresh. And all of the while I was wondering why an illiterate girl should attract him. And then all of a sudden he said that I couldn't go wrong with the way of all flesh. Of course it's a novel, but I didn't know, or I certainly wouldn't have smacked him. Well, he gave me a smile that I couldn't resist. And I knew at once how much I liked this optometrist. You know what this dear, sweet, slightly bespectacled gentleman said to me next? He said he could solve this problem of mine. I said, how? He said, if I'd like, he'd willingly read to me some of his favorite things. I said, when? He said, now. His novel approach seemed highly suspicious and possibly dangerous too. I told myself, wait, think. Dare you go up to his flat? What happens if things go wrong? It's obvious he's quite strong. He read to me all night long. Now how about that? It's hard to believe how truly domestic and happily hopeful I feel. I picture my Paul there reading aloud as I cook. As long as he's there to read, there's quite a good chance indeed. A chance that I'll never need to open a book. Like someone I dimly recall. I know he'll only have eyes for me, my optometrist, Paul.
Heather Henson singing A Trip to Art Fields. Allison Hilbish on piano. And now we're bringing to the stage Shaquana Iman Williams, and she is going to sing a showstopper for you. Here we go.
All right.
Mama don't have time for dancing. That's just going to have to wait a while. Don't have time for messing around, and it's not my style.
All right.
This old town can slow you down, people taking the easy way. But I know exactly where I'm going. I'm getting closer and closer every day, and I'm people down here think I'm crazy, but I don't care. Trials and tribulations, you know I've had my share. But there ain't nothing gonna stop me now, cause I'm almost there. The fairy tales can't come true, but you gotta make them happen. It all depends on you. So I Now things for sure are going my way. Just doing what I do. Look out, boys, I'm coming through. And I'm almost there. Almost there. People gonna come here from everywhere. And I'm almost there. Trials and tribulations, you know I've had my share, but I've climbed a mountain, I've crossed a river, and I'm almost there.
Come on, Williams on vocals and Allison Hilbish on key.